have two 50 caliber rounds here. One is a Raufoss round and the other one is just a API round. And if you notice, the Raufoss round has a green tip over silver paint, and the API round is just a silver tip. So if somebody painted the tip of this round with green paint, how can you really tell if it's truly a Raufoss Mark II 11 round? So we actually had a friend that x-rayed these for us, and inside the x-ray, which we'll show you, you could actually see the tungsten penetrator inside the Raufoss round. That's how you know it's real. The API round's about $6 and the Raufoss round is about $65. So you want to make sure that if you're buying a Raufoss round, you're really getting a Raufoss round. Okay, so the 50 caliber is gonna make a hole in our quarter inch steel plate. The RDX is going to explode, the RDX and the shrapnel will explode our can of kerosene along with our tungsten penetrator taking out our threat over here. That's the idea. All of this is going at about 2,500 feet per second. So it's like that fast. So it worked just the way it was supposed to.
Oh my God, that was great.
So look at the hole it made. It's like a 20 millimeter hole. I mean, this is a normal 50 round, API round, and that is the Raufoss round. Insane. And then it completely took out the cinder block behind it. That the kerosene was sitting on. It definitely took out our threat. I can't wait to see the slow-mo on this. I mean, it's like it 50 caliber round, a complete shotgun blast behind the steel plate with a penetrating dart flying through the whole thing. That was amazing. I can't wait to see it. That was so cool, we gotta do it again. I think I hit it dead center, so we should have set that head a little further back on that one.